To Belmont, California. This is the new headquarters for the IECC VW's development lab, where they are inventing cars of the future. Long before Google and Apple had their self-driving car projects here in California, VW have been here making sure that they're ahead of the curve with new vehicles of the future.
VW pulled the silks off their concept vehicle for a handful of journalists to see the combination of a classic VW-styled bus married to the latest automotive technology. The Type 20 is based on a 1962 Type 2 VW bus, but the Type 20 is very different. It's been converted to electric power. A lot of the technology on the inside has been taken from different VW group members. The suspension was developed with Porsche. The engine in the back has been replaced by an electric motor, a 10 kilowatt hour battery, a 250 watt onboard charger, and that electric motor produces 120 horsepower.
So most of us are used to having Alexas in our home where we can talk to it and then get it to do things, tasks around the home like turn the lights on and off. So they've actually enabled this Type 20 to do similar things, although, are you ready to go?
I'm ready to go. My battery is 95%.
Which incredibly is 5% more than me.
VW has been experimenting with biometrics and facial recognition. The Type 2 can recognize the owner when he or she approaches the vehicle. There is actually cameras embedded around the vehicle. I got a tour of the new lab where the group are developing everything you can imagine for some of their members like Bugatti, Porsche, Audi, and Lamborghini. The VW Group already has a history of successful self-driving cars. On display at the lab was Stanley, the first vehicle to win the DARPA Grand Challenge in 2005 by navigating 132 miles of desert without intervention. And the VW Group have a long list of successes since then. Perhaps the next vehicle to make the Hall of Fame will be the Type 20.
Now, we won't actually see this vehicle on sale in the future, but we may see some of the technologies from this vehicle in future vehicles from VW. In Belmont, California, for Fox 59, I'm Nick Myers.